Hey guys, welcome to my channel, My Mus Kitchen once again. My today's recipe is triple chocolate cookies. I put chocolates in three different forms: cocoa powder, molten chocolate, and chocolate chunks. So let's move to my Mus Kitchen to prepare triple chocolate cookies.
To make triple chocolate cookies, the ingredients we require are as follows: 1 cup all purpose flour, 1 cup chocolate chunks for adding to the cookie dough, 1/2 cup chocolate chunks for melting, 1/4 cup cocoa powder, 1/4 cup custard sugar, 1/2 cup butter softened, 1/2 cup demerara sugar or brown sugar ground into fine powder, 1 teaspoon baking soda, 1 egg, a few drops vanilla essence, and salt 1/2 teaspoon. Sieve the flour, cocoa powder, baking soda, salt. Put the butter, custard sugar, and demerara sugar in a large mixing bowl. Now beat them until creamy. We have reached a creamy consistency. Now we will melt 1/2 cup of our chocolate chunks and add into this. To melt these chocolate chunks, microwave at 70% for 30 seconds at a time. Now the chocolate has melted completely. I have repeated the process 5 times. Now fold the chocolate into the butter and sugar mixture. Now add egg and vanilla essence and mix until well blended. Add the flour mixture bit by bit and blend until smooth. Add the 1 cup chocolate chunks in this cookie dough and mix it thoroughly. Line a baking tray with butter paper and scoop little bit of the cookie dough and place it on butter paper. Place it in a preheated oven. Now bake at 170 degrees centigrade for 16 minutes. Taking out the cookie tray from the oven with this nicely cracked appearance on top. Now I will insert a toothpick into the cookies. If it comes out clean, then cookies are done. See, it has come out clean. That means the cookies are done. Now we'll let them cool for 5 minutes before separating them and keeping them aside in order to bake our next batch. You can use your hands in order to shape out the cookies. we could produce 20 chocolate cookies from 100 grams of flour.
I hope you like the recipe and will surely try in your kitchen. It is a treat to be enjoyed with friends and family. Thanks for watching my Musk Kitchen. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.